Hello there. So for this problem, they want to know which of the following describes a limitation of Darwin's idea.